turns like a shark.
Oh, it's all right again.
Pouncing on.
I'm looking at this kind of like a Rocky story. I'm going to go in there and fight the champion in his backyard and take it from him.
Se eu chegar a vencê-lo por nocaute, acho que o público vai ficar louco, né? Vai todo mundo ao delírio.
Jose Aldo is devastatingly explosive, has ridiculous kicking technique and power, and flying knees that come out of nowhere.
Unbelievable. You know, this is why everybody at 145 wants to avoid this guy.
Então, o que eu sei do Chad é um cara que procura luta.